Roane is dead after a house caught fire in Spencer just after 8 this morning. The West Virginia State Fire Marshal's office tells 13 News that one man made it out of the house. Investigators say gusty winds were a factor and there were no smoke detectors in the home. The West Virginia State Fire Marshal's office is investigating to determine what caused that fire.